There's a big threat on your team that's not your mid laner. So with Kog'Maw, and everyone's paying attention to W uptimers, you know, where is Tahm Kench? How are we diving Kog? How are we saving Kog? Sometimes the Orion sort of equalize.
Smite fight comes in, and it's gonna go to the red team. That is Energy's Moon getting it, has to flash away, plus take a summoner heal. Lod's W is on, gets the ulti in from Purion's Victor. Magical Journey gets the team away partially, but the rest of TAP are stuck on this side of the wall. Purion says, are you gonna make me burn flash? I'll wait around for a bit. Impact finds Fang, level 4 versus level 3. Shockwave was cast and hits nothing from flashes. Geoenforce a flashwave, Purion re-engaging now, level 6. Again, a level 3 Tahm Kench, not exactly scary. Flashes down, Gray health is up, pops it, but still low on health, and that will mean First Blood goes into Mash. Impulse punished. Energy can't really fight them. Rift Herald buff, and they use it to push down bot lane tier 2. The huge mini wave works out. What a knockback, though! Mash stuck in the team, heals, runs away, flash burn as well. Great double stun by Gate. Here's the push in! Impact trying to save some lives, but still the stun comes through from the TP, and that's one kill picked up already. Impact might just be the second. GBM comes in. Can he get the shockwave? It is up. Impact still refuses to die, and there's the shockwave in. They get Fang, and now Gate's overextended. The second W popped. A second kill comes in for Energy. There's the Chaos Storm around it. No teleport for Fang, but he's on top of the dragon, so who cares with this one? Impact will not burn his to show up. He will stay top in and get some farm back.
To be fair, that's like...
that's roughly max items. Ooh, ulti comes in, hits only GBM and some minions. Buy some times. Gravity Well comes across.
Oh, my!
Almost lands, but Lod is one hit away from expiring. And there's the ulti. Goodbye. Taking out Conquan. Still is not level 6. The pickoff on the entire bot lane of Energy. Moon's forced to run as well. What a great engage by Impulse. GBM running for his...
setting up the play in the bush, though. Doesn't seem like it has a high chance of success.
Level 8. Anchor toss in. Plenty damage dealt, great knockback, catches Mash! That's Shockwave though, and Mash goes down! GBM running, and Impulse maybe betraying their teammates. Impact and Fang stuck inside the Tempered Fate, and down he goes.
Success!
Yeah!
He found it! I mean, he's going for a counterplay here on mid for Purion as well.
And he's gonna flash for the Q, he's gonna land the auto-attacks, and nom 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 nom! Impact is hungry, Victor's not gonna be one of this time, taken down 3-0!
Oh!
That fight for Energy.
To push in mid first. Thanks, Dragon is dead.
Fang has recalled to set up a TP flank if he wants it.
Anyone really in. It's a bit of a dangerous move. Tahm Kench
down pretty fast.
In the pit, dangerous!
In the pit, ulti onto Lod, knocks about 3,000 health on Baron. Whoa! They already picked off the Janna. The fight continues with the Impact in the front lines. Knocked up, and he can't even pop the Gray health. Shockwave catches two of the back letters, but Impulse are still alive. Off a 2-0, Gate goes in to paint some cooldowns and flashes away. Fang almost catches the fish, but now he does. And Lod is just gone. A 3-0. Another team. Impulse, you know they just warded it. Energy still.
All right,
try it
could
again.
Come up with a steal here, though. GBM
has
special.
Fight. Ooh, the rend happens. Moon's dead. 4 kills in a row. And Impact eats him up, but now you have Fang in the back line. Can Energy knock him down? Ulti hits Lod, knocks up Conquan as well, but he runs. There's a W pop for Lod. Time's out in 4 more seconds.
Whoa!
And Moon knocks him in, but Kog's W is down, so there's no damage to deal anymore. Anchor comes in. Impact eats him up, keeps him safe. Now the Tahm Kench is stunned. Pops the Gray health. Fang chases Conquan, flashes, chases for the kill. Impact low as well. The Javelin hits. Fang can't quite get the kill, neither can Proxen. Comes in, but he gets Lod with Purion. They've killed the AD carry. They've also knocked down Moon. 2-0 and map control.
And that's going to be them running right up the mid lane. This should be at least 2 inhibitors. They might even try and push in on Nexus turrets after this. GBM is the hope for Energy trying to wave clear here. But Impulse are on the doorsteps.
But there is no shockwave for this Orianna. I can't imagine this fight going well for Energy anymore. Double inhib is down. Baron is alive, and Impulse take the very risk of
broke here.
A high
for the
percentage victory. They ult Moon, and the blue team has gotten Baron despite the shockwave. Good play by everyone involved there to keep Moon out of it. And there's the push in. Lod is in such a bad spot. The stun comes through. The team comes around, blowing ultimates. But here comes the knockup. Here comes the attempted assassination as Moon goes down to Fang. Lod in the back lines doing some damage, but Mash hops way through a portal. That leaves Fang out to try, but it's still a 2-for-1 so far. Impact holding a Kog'Maw just goes down. Anyway, a double kill for Purion. Down goes Lod. That should be enough to win the game. And Impulse, would you believe it, have won the team fight, and they're going to take the game over Energy.
Oh, Lod does get the good Kog'Maw passive off there to answer a kill. But Impulse are going to take this game and get right back in there for that playoff spot that they're trying to grab, the last one. They're going to have to make so much happen, though.
Woo.
But this is definitely a needed step for them. If everything goes right, they might still be able to claim one.
There's always a chance. Impulse moves up to 5 wins, which ties Echo Fox. Problem is, Impulse are 0-2 to Echo Fox on the split, so head-to-head tiebreaker would immediately go to Echo Fox if it were just a two-way tie. But
hope.
Impulse
hope.
Can hope. They took down the number 5 team in the NALCS. They move up to 5 wins. They are 1 game behind Liquid in 6th. 1 game behind Liquid in 6th. This is, with 4 games left to go, certainly a possibility. They will face Echo... Wait, oh, I'm getting my stuff backwards. I'm missing up in my notes. But they will certainly have 4 opponents still to face at the end of the split. Impulse can move up.
Yeah, Impulse definitely feeling very good about that win. And Energy